like cardboard shield holder just like this. This is how I use it to control overspray from whipping around a corner. Especially if it's dirty.